Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. And I never thought through love we'd be making one as lovely as she. But isn't she lovely, made from love?
We love you guys.
This is my favorite, actually. You are amazing. That's you. Fabulous. That's what makes you
beautiful. Hi.
Two bananas for a pound.
Two bananas for a pound.
Two bananas for a euro.
Three bananas for a euro.
You flip your hair, gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
You don't know you. This is great.
What's up, dog?
I read in the magazine yesterday that one of you was wearing a golden thong in the house. Well, why was that? What was the need? What was the requirement for that?
Well, my friend bought me for Christmas, and I don't know, I just do a manly stroll every now and again, let everyone know who the man of the house is.
Simple, but effective.
Do you want me to tell you?
Is it rude?
Yeah, it is rude. Yeah. What was that?
Right.
Are you putting my bits in there?
We have had an absolutely amazing time. We want to thank every single one of you in this room. So that's everyone. At the top tier, right at that, we hear everyone in the middle tier. Everyone on the floor.
You're on a diet, but you're thin. Do you know?
The worst habit is getting naked all the time. Sorry.
Commando or PJs, Harry?
Commando.
There were loads of reports of Harry running around naked in the X Factor house. Is this the same on tour?
Everywhere he goes.
Pretty much. Even on stage.
No, it is. Harry was naked about 30 minutes ago in that room, running around.
It's not true.
It's so true.
I'm really, really worried about Harry. I feel like he's going nuts. He just can't keep his clothes on, and it's interrupting our practices. How are we supposed to concentrate when he's walking around in the nude?
I mean, we just want to be singers, we want to be good singers, and we're trying to concentrate. He's there naked every time, and there's absolutely nothing we can do about
it. He's always in the nude.
We moved on.
Do-do-do! I'm back.